Still speaking about optimizations, it is important to learn also about the RUM benchmark, which appears in the Advanced tab. RUM benchmark is useful because it lets you execute the same query multiple times, both on cold cache and warm cache. And then it gives you information about the average execution time. So if you are running a query on a busy server where the numbers might not be perfectly precise, or if you have a query that changes its execution time over time, or it has a high variation between cold cache and warm cache, using RUM benchmark is a good idea to smoothen the numbers and have a better picture. Let's see how it works. As I said, the RUM benchmark is in the Advanced tab, and it's here. You just click on RUM benchmark, and this will execute the query that you currently have in the editor. You can choose the number of times you want to run the query with the cold cache and with the warm cache. And when you're ready, you simply click Run. DAX Studio starts running the queries one after the other and gathering all the metrics for you during the execution. Once it will have finished with the cold cache and the warm cache, it provides all the results in a new panel. Let's reduce that. Now it finishes executing it and you have both the summary and the details. In the summary, you have the average execution time. All the numbers are in milliseconds. In the total duration and the storage engine duration. For the average cold, the standard deviation, the minimum and the maximum. So it goes from 20 to 24 milliseconds and there is a deviation of 4 milliseconds. And in warm cache, you have again average, standard deviation, minimum, and maximum values that you can use to gather some insights. If you want to see to the details, you have all the numbers that have been gathered in order to produce the final result. Now, it's not that you will always need to use this feature. You only use it when the numbers are very different from one execution to another, or when you are running a performance analysis on a busy server where executing queries only once is not enough in order to gather correct results. And in that case, running multiple benchmarks might be extremely useful.